contained the equivalent of 58 million tons of TNT, or all the explosives used in World War II, multiplied by 10. This bomb was codenamed the Tsar.